rounds the concrete wall and spins off on the grass. Hershel McGriff slams into the sandbank in front of Blake Lloyd and dust flies everywhere. We'll go back to the tower and take it back in a moment.
A bad crash on the backstretch. Caution is coming
then
on the
slowed
speedway.
Down again. The leaders in this race eventually included all the usual suspects, plus James Hilton.
He blows a tire. Allison has blown a tire. He's almost in the wall. He is trying to get the car back. Allison spins. He's out of control. He slides into the infield.